I want to break free. I want to break free. I want to break free from my life out here and move to Canada forever. I've got to break free. God knows, God knows I want to break free.
Good day, ladies and gentlemen. This is IRC News, and I am Joey Stephen, a certified Canadian immigration practitioner, and I bring to you this provincial news bulletin from the province of Nova Scotia. This recording originates from the Polinsys studios in Cambridge, Ontario.
Healthcare professionals, immigration pilot, letter of interest, released by Nova Scotia on 28th of August 2024. This draw is not a labor market priorities draw. If any of you received a letter of interest from the province of Nova Scotia in your express entry profile on August 28th, 2024, you are invited to participate in the pharmacist and pharmacy technician draw of healthcare professionals immigration pilot. If you wish to proceed, follow the links provided on the website. Pharmacists NOC 31120 and Pharmacy Technicians NOC 32124. These links will take you to complete a survey to express your interest in becoming a pharmacist or pharmacy technician in Nova Scotia. By doing so, you're applying for employment through a process facilitated by the Nova Scotia Office of Healthcare Professionals Recruitment, the Pharmacy Association of Nova Scotia, and the Nova Scotia College of Pharmacists. The information you provide will be shared with an employer in the sector. If you are unable to access the survey, you have to contact the province.
If you wish to review past news from Nova Scotia, this link could guide you. myar.me/tag/ns. Should you have an interest in gaining a comprehensive insight into various Canadian programs, including Canadian Skills Trade Express Entry Program, or other Canadian federal or provincial immigration program, or if you require guidance after selection, we warmly invite you to connect with us, myar.me/c. We strongly recommend participation in our complimentary Zoom resource meeting conducted every Thursday. We kindly ask you to diligently pursue the available resources. In case you have any questions, our team of Canadian authorized representatives is readily available to address your concerns during the weekly authorized representatives Q&A session held on Fridays. You can access details of both these meetings at myar.me/zoom. Our dedicated team is committed to providing professional assistance as you navigate the immigration process. Additionally, IRC News offers valuable insights on selecting qualified representatives to advocate on your behalf with the Canadian federal or provincial governments, and it's available at ircnews.ca/consultant.
But life still goes on. I want some help, Polinsys, 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 by my side.